imagine that we live in an age of reason. And the global warming alarm is dressed up as science, but it's not science. It's propaganda.
There's no direct evidence which links 20th century global warming to anthropogenic greenhouse gases.
We're just being told lies. That's what it comes down to.
You can't say that CO2 will drive climate. It certainly never did in the past.
If the CO2 increases in the atmosphere as a greenhouse gas, then the temperature will go up. But the ice core record shows exactly the opposite. So the fundamental assumption, the most fundamental assumption of the whole theory of climate change due to humans is shown to be wrong.
The whole thing stinks.
Man-made global warming is no longer just a theory about climate. It is the defining moral and political cause of our age. Campaigners say the time for debate is over. Any criticism, no matter how scientifically rigorous, is illegitimate. Even worse, dangerous. But in this film, it will be shown that the Earth's climate is always changing, that there is nothing unusual about the current temperature, and that the scientific evidence does not support the notion that climate is driven by carbon dioxide, man-made or otherwise. Everywhere you are told that man-made climate change is proved beyond doubt. But you are being told lies.